Mr. Galloway, I'm going to set your bond at $50,000 cash assured. I'm going to issue requirements of that bond that you not use alcohol, possess or use controlled substances, nor in the presence of people using or possessing controlled substances or drug paraphernalia. That you submit to alcohol and drug testing upon the request of any police court or probation officer. That you have no contact directly or indirectly with any alleged victim. That you surrender a passport if you do own one. That you have no contact with any female child 16 years or under, with the exception of any immediate family member.
Yeah.
Right, I don't want you to go back on the premise of the building that's being utilized by the Sabercats at this point in time, while this case is pending.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Richard.
Thank you, Your Honor.